How do I remove automatically added keyboard layouts? I have a Spanish keyboard on my notebook, but I use it mostly for English and Chinese writing. This is how I configure the languages. However, Windows added some layouts on its own, probably when connecting via remote desktop to computers with different languages/layouts. Those layouts are all part of the alt-shift cycle, which is extremely annoying. How can I remove ang/s and ESB, considering they don't show in the configuration list? Is there a way to prevent them from being added again?
I was able to remove the unwanted layouts by creating an ignore emoji keyboard layout burden, key_local_machine_bar. Credit goes to this post.
Add the offending languages under language in control panel, then delete them and they will be gone from the notification area.
The keyboard layout, in Windows 7 at least, is contained in the registry key_users/.default/keyboard_layout/preload. Preload determines which keyboard layouts are present in the keyboard switch button, on the bottom right of the taskbar, and the number determines the ordering. The reg_sc item 1 contains the first layout, 2 the second, etc. The article Windows keyboard layout lists most keyboards IDs. You would also find your above layout IDs defined as subkeys of the registry key. key_local_machine/system/current_control_set/control/keyboard_layouts. It would be interesting to know what your registry contains at these locations.
One more addition to the accepted answer. If you want to remove the keyboard that was automatically added, which you can't see at the settings, you have to add it manually and then remove it, then it disappears from the selection. The issue is that it may reappear sometime in the future.
This